Systems engaged. online.
Havoc, this is Coria with the Safecrackers. We've got the gap we needed, so we're pulling out. I don't know what you're doing, but the imps sure don't like it. You have a lot of company soon. Suggest you pull out immediately. Over.
The sooner I'm out of this place, the better.
I know the feeling, Captain. See you soon. Coria out.
Captain!
Great work out there. Great work! You made that op plan look easy. In and out, hit and run, the imps never had a clue. Top-notch soldiering.
It was a breeze.
I'd hate to see what you think is tough. You got me and my people out of a tight spot and we won't forget it. Whatever and whenever you need, the Safecrackers are there.
I'll be glad to have your help, Lieutenant. General Garza already has plans for you.
Yeah, that's what I hear. It'll be a pleasure to work with you again.
All right, we're not on vacation here, people. Coria, get your men settled and ready for transport. Captain, it's been a pleasure. Contact General Garza with the rundown before you take off. Dismissed.
Shuttle is ready to launch.
I hope you eat properly while away from the ship, Master. Perhaps I should create non-perishable meals to send with you.
General Garza, this is Havoc. The Safecrackers have been extracted safely.
Excellent. Very good work, Captain. I'll make sure that the Safecrackers stay out of harm's way until our operation against the Gauntlet begins. Your next step is Hoth. The last specialist that Havoc needs is stationed there. Contact me when you arrive, and I'll brief you on the specifics.
Can't you tell me anything about the last specialist?
He's complicated, Captain. I don't have time to go into it now. We'll discuss the details when you reach Hoth. Garza out.